guys, this is Abhijit from ABK Tech Boy, and today we would review cool applications. If you would be liking this video, do hit the subscribe button as much as you can. I would be doing a second series also. So the first application which you would review is known as Hermit. So if you are out there and you want your smartphone to gain some space, you can use this application to create the application to light series. Means if an application like Facebook is very much and it's 20, 50, 60 MB, you can convert it and to a light version. Also, you can create your own application. That is very great. Like if you want to create an Instagram light, you can do that. Also, you can, if you want to create a Twitter light, you can do that. There are much stuff of applications which are being embedded on it, and you can convert them. I am converting the New York series time series to the simple application and light application that would be very small, and it would help you to lower your space of your device and load more applications. Because I am having an OnePlus 5T which is 1828 version, so it does not matter, but this application is very great. Link below. The next application which you would review is known as Auto Hash. So Auto Hash is an application where if you are an Instagram lover and you post daily blogs or daily pictures, this is the application for you all guys. It automatically calculates the hashtags and you can use them on your Instagram stories or any other damn thing, by which it would give you a boost to the things. Also, it is very great application because normally helps the calculates the AI, means artificial intelligence, and it captures the picture, and it automatically helps you to tag that picture on your, and you can directly go and share that thing also. So I will be linking below this application. Surely give it a try. The next application is very cool application, and I found out and also ordered some covers out of it. It's not sponsored, friends. It is known as Daily Object. It's a great website which contains certain covers, mobile covers, or if you talk about wallets, if you talk about many much stuff which are accessories of smartphone, if you talk about. Also, it has certain categories which are based on vintage collections, or you can see my OnePlus 5T cover, how it would look. It's very premium, and it's not that much costly. It is around 1000 rupees per cover, but there are also offers, like if you buy one, you would get two free at $299 or $999. I would be linking below this application for downloading, so gaining covers also. The next application is a very great application, or a cool application, is known as Magic Particles. So this application has not much to do, but if you are out there a crazy person and you want to spend your time by loitering these particles on your screen, and you have a 18:9 ratio screen, you can surely do that. Also, you can show to your friends how this damn thing looks, and also you can design it on the basis of number of particles which are appearing on the screen. That would help you to engage yourself. It is not that much stuff of application, but it has around more colors on it which would help you to do that. Also, it would help you to see and design particles, means number of particles. The premium version is, I would not recommend you to purchase that, because this application is only for a normal casual use to show to your friends how it would look on your screen. The next application which you would review is basically known as SIP. So if you are out there a technological freak lover and you want to have a news application where all the news are being in one shot, so you can surely use this. I was using one shots for technology news, but now this application is very great. A developer has designed this. By opening this application, you can directly go to this home screen, and where you can see the latest ships mean trending topics, like the Facebook news which arised of hashtag Facebook deleting the WhatsApp founder, did that, and second thing is that Elon Musk also deleted his Facebook page, and etc. So these are the news which normally coops up, and these news are categorized on the basis of that, and it helps us to have a trending way. Also, you can read the full article on it. So I would be linking below this application. Surely give it a try, and also share to your friends if you like that. The next application is also a customization application. So if you are a nav bar fan, this application is known as Nav App. So this Nav App does is that it automatically changes your toggles part in the download part, the buttons, to a certain type of themes. Themes are related to, if you talk about army themes, or if you talk about certain types of animation themes, and etc. So it would help you to see that you can see the pattern which appears and looks very great. Also, you can change it on your will. It is free. And if you are having a phone with 18:9 ratio, and I am having an OnePlus 5T, you can see that. And I have a bezel-less design. So it normally helps us to change certain atrophies towards perfection. So I would be linking below this application. Surely give it a try. The next application is a wallpaper application. I found out to very well, and it's a cool application. I normally added it. It is known as AMOLED wallpapers. It is great because it consists of minimalistic themes. Also, it consists of certain way perfection themes where you can see the artistic view of design of wallpapers, and it would look great on your Nova Launcher setups if you are doing that. Also, you can see if you are a fan of certain types of games like Battlefield or any other damn things, you can surely use this application to download that wallpaper, and you can show to your friends how cool it looks. The last application is a very cool application, and it's a game. So it's known as Shadowmatic. So this application gives us a feel of as if you are designing something based on your shadow perception. Means you can see that there is a holographic design, and it automatically helps you to convert that onto a picture by you have to design it on the basis of moving the particle to one end to another end object, and you have to design your actual imprint of the shadow. Means it is looking like a rabbit, so you have to go to rabbit and you have to convert that to rabbit. After that, it would help you to pass the level, and there are certain types of levels which are very great. You can see I have designed the rabbit. Also, there is a cattle coin, so you can do much out of it. Also, there were their levels are very much. Means I think there are levels around 20 to 30. So if you are having a pastime of using this application, surely give it a try. And you can see the cattle which I am building up by a 3D dimension design as per will, and looks very great as per appealing. And also, these type of applications helps us to pass our times where you are sitting and you want to do something from your smartphone. You can surely use this application to do that. Also, the third last part was the fish, which I directly converted that in 3 seconds. That was my best score. So surely give it a try, and also tell me on the comment section how you love this series. I would be doing more. Thanks for watching my video. This is Abhijeet signing off from Abhigeek. Peace, Jai Hind. Wait for my next one.